I feel destiny played a very big part. I didn't know what I was gonna do. I was a couch potato, was to watch television, driving around, having parties. I didn't know my passion.
एकता वॉज द ईटिंग काइंड मतलब वो अपने भाई का भी टिफिन खा जाती थी मैं बचपन में सोचा करता था कि मैं ये करेगी क्या
Suddenly, one day, my dad came up with this thing that he's starting a production house for a channel which is already existing. He said, you work. So I said, why should I work? I was actually already doing a job with Kailash Arthi, Far Productions, which was more like trying to run away from home and not be seen by dad. And he was like, you're not doing college. Either get married or do something. I don't want you to be somebody who just parties. I'm a man who came up on my own hard work. And I'm not somebody who will encourage my children spending money without knowing the value of it and enjoying. And earning their own money. So I was like, okay. I think I could be called a spoiled brat very easily. There were times I was very happy. My brother was to be most the conscientious type. Not tell anyone he's Jeetendra's son. And I would tell everyone who met me, like, dude, I am, you know, son, daughter. And my brother was, how cheap of you. I said, this is dude, if I'm getting work done, I'm going to use every name possible. And then, of course, later on you realize that, you know, it's not like that. You have to be somebody on your own. In fact, the name used to later on become a problem because people were like, okay, we'll meet you. Like, people say it's tougher to open doors. For normal people, I agree. But for people like me, the doors open easy. But it's like formal meetings that are just given to you like, okay. When I started off, my biggest problem was not gender. It was age. I was having a lot of cliches attached to me. Star kid. 18-year-old plump girl who probably wants to just do something to just enjoy herself and get some weekend pocket money or fun time out of college. So there were a lot of other cliches that I had to fight more than being just a woman. And then I made some stupid decisions. Of course, I was hardworking, but inexperienced. I think he gave too much responsibility to me just to make me work. And I made some really bad pilots. And my dad was like, so many pilots down, but you know. And I had lost a lot of money because that partner had left, and rightly so, because he saw that the programming was so bad that I produced. And then it hit me that I've just wasted my dad's money. And I was like, I had a few lakhs left, like 2.5, and I made Hum Panch.
She started this building, which is my house, it's a basement. बेसमेंट में बैठ के उसने ऑफिस शुरू किया है वहां से स्टार्ट किया और वहां से वो निकली है
थिंग्स जस्ट हैपेंड गॉड वाज काइंड प्रोग्राम्स वेंट ऑन एयर लॉट ऑफ स्ट्रगल मेनी इयर्स बट थिंग्स वर्कड आउट
देखिए एक बहुत पुरानी कहावत है मुट्ठी बंद करने से खुशबू कैद नहीं होती उसकी महक तो आनी है मुझे नहीं मालूम था इतनी टैलेंटेड है बट इतनी टैलेंटेड थी इसलिए इन स्पाइट ऑफ ऑल द एडवर्सिटी She overcame them.
I had 6 years of struggle with one or two shows and then came the Kyunki phase, which was 2000. I started in 94. And 2000, I was delivering hits after hits. And that's when I decided I was taking my work too seriously. It was like I was riding a lion and I was scared to get off it because the lion will eat me. But you're riding a lion. So you're like actually a slave to your work more than being somebody who's committed and making it a part of your life. I think I'm no one without my mom. Anyone who's worked in Balaji knows she's a good cop, I'm a bad cop. I would get angry with anyone. I would like be really bad. But I think I've become like 50% calm. That people are telling me your claws have turned to paws. I don't take orders. On a personal level from anyone. I'll take orders from a more assured man or if I'm supposed to at that point at my job. TV is a medium for women by women. If you see, a lot of female producers, I hired a lot of women to work with me at that time because management skills of women are great. Secondly, a lot of men used to have a lot of problem working for women. So directors also, you know, you can't fire a male director. At one time, it was a Balaji tradition to have huge parties for television people because, you know, we overwork them through the year. Like if you see, there were 36-hour schedules that my team used to do. And once a year, they used to wait for this party where they could drink as much as they want, eat as much as they want. We could actually host it at any hotel, but we wanted to make everyone feel that this is their home. So we used to have them at our house, and it used to be problematic for my mom because she was like, people are eating and drinking. And I said, Mom, let them believe that they can do that once in your house. Parwani thi to panchi jaisi urti thi. Zara kya socha ki par kat gaye. I always believed this is life. I mean, it can happen again tomorrow and you'll bounce back. That's why I learned my biggest lesson, not to take work too personally or the public image too personally. Am I a person lesser because I'm not successful? No.
She's a very sweet child. And itni success hai, itna usne kaam kiya hai. Kabhi maine usko thakte nahi dekha. She's telling me, this is my energy.
I never knew there was a profession also like TV producer. And then if I had to get into films, it happened. Life cannot be too planned. I don't know what's going to happen tomorrow. So I'm leaving it to not the painting, but to God.